not to beautify the works of the devil, but to destroy. Someone had to destroy. How about that? There is a higher power. Go and ask Pharaoh. In the land of Egypt, the serpent of error swallowed up of the Egyptians. Was the serpent of Moses? No, you didn't read your Bible. It's the serpent, the rod of error. Go and read your Bible. The moment Moses argued with God, God sent error. Go and read. It was error that drew the rod. Since Moses argued with God, error was taking the glory. They didn't read the word. It wasn't the rod of Moses. It was the rod of error. It swallows the serpents of the Egyptians. If there is an enemy that can do something, Elohim can undo it. I'm not communicating. Whatever the enemy has done in your life, this morning it shall expire. Any seed the enemy planted, this morning it shall be uprooted. No wonder the Bible says, any plant that is not planted by the Father, any plant that is not planted by Elohim, it shall be uprooted. It shall be uprooted. Not it shall be cut off. It is called oppression. Addressing it from the root. You cut it, it can spring up again. Uprooted. Uprooted. I've come to announce to someone sitting in the house, this is not a man's word coming to you. He said the words I speak to you, they are spirit and they are life. They have the capacity to resurrect dead bodies. They have the capacity to resurrect dead destinies. They have the capacity to resurrect dead lives. The words I speak to you, they are spirit and they are life. There is someone hearing the sound of my voice. The dry bone shall rise again. The dry bone shall rise again. You shall be honored again. You shall be celebrated again. You will be respected again. You will break record in the family.
I'm You will take his decoration. The moment an ark carrier,
you don't understand. Let me open your eyes. So the ark of God, the ark of covenant. The Bible says when they carry the ark and they step into the river Jordan, the river parted. Am I communicating here? When they carry the ark of God and the man called Uzzah, he crossed the ark without being unpermitted, without permission. He crossed the ark. When the Bible said, touch not my anointed, he took the ark. Instantly he died. Am I communicating here? There are people that carry the ark of God inside their life. I thought of you, if there is a man to curse, there is a man to bless.
Yes, sir.
Reuben slept with his father's wife, and the father cursed him when he was about to die. He said, Reuben, you are my firstborn, the strength of my youth, the excellency of dignity, but unstable like water, you will not excel.